the News 8 Storm Team Forecast with Doug Allen.
There are some flash flood warnings that have been issued this afternoon for Adams County, and that's not really threatened at this point, but Franklin County and Fulton counties, you definitely have to keep an eye on the sky. Here's what it looks like on the Super Doppler 8 radar network, and notice the direction. First of all, these storms are headed in. These are not moving back into the valley. These are tracking from the south to maybe northwest a little bit, and the heaviest storm threat right now is in Franklin County, right along I-81 and points west, and then there's a little bit of shower activity that's now moving up through Perry County and just about to enter Mifflin and Juniata counties away from the flooded Susquehanna River. So there's some good news because river stages along the Susquehanna still running very high. Harrisburg's at 23.1, Marietta 56.6, and again, forecast to crest overnight tonight at numbers which were also seen last night. So, you know, one way to look at this is if the water hasn't gotten to where you are yet, it's likely that it won't get there. It may come back up to some places it visited overnight last night. That's a strong likelihood. Cresting at 25.2 tonight in Harrisburg and 57.9 in the Marietta area. It is still a football Friday night, and there still are a few games on. It's going to be sticky. There might be a stray shower, but most of those are moving away. There are a couple of games that were slated to be played in Franklin County, but as we know right now, they're getting some very heavy rain there. 72 degrees. Heat index makes it feel like it's 72 as well. Winds are calm now. Now the barometer 29.82. So a flood warning still up, mostly cloudy, some scattered showers. We do have some sunshine in parts of the valley as well. It's certainly worth mentioning. That will buoy up your spirits. 70 to 78 during evening hours. Overnight tonight, mostly cloudy. Areas of fog. Now, some of this is going to be pretty dense. So if you're traveling tonight, you've got a couple of concerns. You know, any water that might still be up on roadways or nearby. And number two, areas of fog, which will make it tough to see. Clouds and sunshine tomorrow. Warm, humid day. Some scattered thunder showers with 76 to 82, and Sunday is almost going to be a carbon copy, it looks like. Here's the visible satellite view. Katia, the hurricane offshore, moving away right now, not hurting us a bit, really kind of helping us out here. As you can see, the cloud shield really shrinking pretty substantially today. So the Susquehanna Valley starting to see some pretty decent breaks of sunshine. And temperatures were responding in parts of the valley. And Harrisburg's at 72. Other places were closer to 80 degrees today. And you can see Pittsburgh at 75. Philly with sunshine at 82. Now here's Katia scooting off to the north and to the east. And still, even at this latitude, looking like a pretty lovely lady, really retaining her shape pretty nicely as she moves off now. And this dry air starting to sweep in will help to reduce the amount of shower activity as we go through the evening hours. Still, it's worth a mention. A few more, even with the heating and the very humid conditions we have outside, may promote a couple of more showers. Tomorrow morning, we'll have fog to deal with, maybe a little drizzle around as a result of the very sticky conditions outside and some spotty showers. There are going to be scattered showers around tomorrow, and Sunday is going to be a similar situation. There's just no getting away from that. The shower activity kind of dwindling at night and then firing back up during the day. This is Sunday, and again, scattered showers will be around the area. So as we take a look at our 7-day forecast here, the drying process is underway, and it stays with us. It gets better, actually, as we get into next week, Monday and Tuesday. By Thursday, another front comes on by with a chance of some showers, and by Friday, about 74. Now, we can't forget the big game tomorrow at Happy Valley. We've got a chance of a thunder shower, not a big one. Temperatures will be in the 70s. So if you're going there, just anticipate that you might need a raincoat, but basically a pretty mild day, and I'm sure it's going to be a good game. Parking, that'll be a different issue.